witness adventures most fantastic, inspired by such motion pictures as Excalibur, Dragon Slayer, and Conan the Barbarian. Experience the excitement of motion picture magic as it comes to life before your eyes. Now, Universal Pictures invites you to journey back to an age of wizards and warriors, of dungeons and dragons, the age of swords and sorcery.
Oh, don't touch that dragon's eye! Oh, I don't know how many times I have to say it. He's gone. Oh, I don't know. Ah! Oh. He waits. He waits, young Conan, for some unsuspecting soul such as you to enter into this vile temple. Then, under his spell of evil, we'll have you loose the dragon's eye. From Sabus Mordor will be free.
How could not you imprison him again?
I throw no.
No, dear Conan. Only one powerful enough to much more wield a sword of crown could ever defeat him.
Sword of crown?
Forged by the gods themselves. Not this. Or you get out of the dragon's eye, you shan't leave here if he has it. I did it. This is for you.
Thank you. What is it?
When the time comes, you'll know. Join me for dinner, boy. It's been a long time since I've had any company.
I'd love to, Class, but...
No! Won't take no for an answer. Come on, give me a hand!
Where are we going?
We'll finish this with place and fly.
Fly?
Fly amongst our stars. We shall fly! Perhaps we'll walk. Go down my boy that way. There was a time I could have flown. A bird.
Clive's?
That's your way, boy. Stay in.
Thank you.
power on earth that can stand before me, gaze upon your death, barbarian. From death I call my warriors with renown. And show the swordsman rise.
Come to me!
Mordor is imprisoned once more. And by my sword, there he shall stay.
And so it was. An age of me.